Which team did you score your career high against?
My career high against is Portland.
Trae's going to get one more shot at it. And bags it in for 56.
Who did you play your first NBA game against?
The Knicks, my first game.
Trae Young gets bumped, floats it up and in, his first NBA basket.
What's your career high for assists in the game?
My career high is 20. Is it 20?
In the 21-22 season, he became the second player in NBA history to lead the league in total points and total assists over a season. Who's the only other player who's done that?
Little Tiny Archibald.